Richard Aqua, wilt thou have this woman to be thy wedded wife?
I do.
It's not time for I do yet.
Yeah.
To be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony. Will thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
I will.
Church say amen.
Amen.